Welcome to Kalabhairava Forecasting and Tamil Chandai. This is Suresh Kumar. Now you look. This video I am going to say something to my followers because I got a lot of messages and comments regarding my past prediction about Nifty 17,600 on April 2021. So good comments also there. But bad comments also there. They are harsh. They are saying lot of words coming from their mouth. I don't know why. Because I want to clarify something to them. That is why this video. See, now my prediction. First prediction. I predicted. You look, date is there. 11th November 2016. My first YouTube video. I mentioned. Nifty 2021 April 17,600 will reach. I declared that on exactly if you say almost 5 years back. Okay. So on that time Nifty you look, 11th November 2016, Nifty is 8,296. Now look, 5 years before when I was declared my prediction, Nifty was 8,300 level almost. Okay. So note down this number figure. After that, I said, what is the calculation behind that? Okay. That also I given on April 2018. Look that. First prediction I said 2016 November. After that I declared the calculations also. April 27, 2018. On that time you look. April 27 market was at 10,600. See. When I predicted time, market is nearly 10,000, 8,000 range. When I give my prediction. Now you look, market is reached beyond that. 17,600 is not reached. That I agree. Okay. But you see, these predictions are, I predicted 5 years, 6 years before. So, few months, ifs or but, might be come. But if it is not exactly come, I am wrong. I agree that. But it is not a, what is it? I am not doing anything wrong here. Whatever I predicted. So now look, 8,000 to almost now 16,000. Why you are not just 1,600 point missed? Why you are not making good sense in that? And also you look, even in my 2020, that is my almanac. This almanac everybody known very well. I am giving this almanac 1 year before. So 29th January means 2019. You look that date, this 2019. So from 2019 onwards, April onwards, these predictions are here. In this book, I predicted. I will show you. See, 9th January 2020, I predicted be ready for big crash like 2008. It happened or not? Just think about it. It happened. So in that time also, you look, in that time also, market, you look that market reached 7,500. In that time also, nobody raised any question. It will reach 17,600 because 1 year only gap. You see, it is a March 2020, April 2021, it has to reach 17,600. Nobody raised question. Okay. Now, after still they are waiting. I don't know what they did. I don't know. But you see, whatever I predicted is perfect, more than 80% perfect. Nobody should not say when it was in 7,500 market will come to within a 1 year 17,600. Nobody could not commit that. But I committed, I before that I predicted. Now you look, target is 16,000 near, it's trading. May, June, 2 months is finished. Another 2 months, maybe it may be achievable. But it is not a worst prediction. It is not a worst prediction. You are missed a big rally means you are, what if say, you are, I keep it away, dash, whatever you want filled there. Okay. So before predicting or before command others, before criticize others, first you look at all the way. Okay. Without knowing anything, don't criticize others. So one more thing I want to clarify here. My ethics. My stock market ethics is, if your birth chart support, then only you can make money. Making money or predicting is different case. See, people are some. If you want proof of my trading skill, means you can go to my Facebook. I put lots of screenshots. Okay, live proofs. Okay, so it is not necessary. I don't want to prove myself to anybody. But if your birth chart is not supported to you, you can't make money. If you're losing money based on that, if you blame others, it is a worst case. Okay, I don't want to say more than that. But one thing, whatever I predicted, it was right. Okay, see, when market is 7,500, nobody expect that. Okay, when market is 12,000, I said market going to crash. When market is 7,500, I was bullish. Okay, I given my clear view because April 2021, I know market will be at higher level. Now look, market was at higher level only. So whatever I predicted, target is not reached, but market is at higher level only. It is not at a lower level. Suppose if market was at 7,500 or below, that means I agree with that. My prediction is completely wrong. But whatever I predicted, it going towards the target only. Market still now, it is going towards my target only. Time little delay, not a much delay. 60-month calculation, 2 to 3 months if it get delay, means you should accept that. So deviations always there. 5 to 10%, right? So I clarified here, still more doubts means I can't do anything. So first understand one thing, if you are making profit or loss, that is depends upon your birth chart. Don't blame others. It is a worst case. I am saying that. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for watching this.